Hello, steam fans. We got a package in the mail yesterday, and it says it's a Jensen. And I fully believe it probably is. This was sent to me from a customer of mine who wants me to do some modifications on it. And that's what we're going to do. It should be a Jensen 55. Rita did a usual good job of boxing this up. Get that out there. Put a couple of staples in it. It's actually 55G. And the generator is what I'm going to be modifying first off. Plenty of Pennsylvania paperwork, it looks like. Hey, back to next time. Sorry about that camera. Let's see. Get her back in focus. Okay. Another set of staples. Good old industrial job. And some more paper. And more paper and more paper. And more paper. And whistle stack. Now let's bring this lovely into view. There we go. Okay. And look at that mound of paper on the floor. Okay. Now, let's bring her in a little closer here. And see what we've got a hold of. I plan to pressure test this right off the bat. And see what we got from the factory. Oh, extra bold, that's nice. Brilliant blue cast. Spring's already on the flywheel. Alright. We're gonna see what this is gonna do straight away. And I have one of my adapters. It's up to room temperature. It's been inside the house since yesterday. Give her a little oiling. All the right places. I feel like it's just stiff right now. I've never seen the babbling come out as far as these do on this side here. There's 5 pounds. That's actually 6. I guess that's not seeding. That's right at 10 pounds and it's just barely running. Not a good start. Better in that direction. See how slow it'll run. That's 4 pounds. Close to 3. Looks like 3 is about it. 3 pounds in one direction. Let's see what she does in the other direction. If I hold it up, it kind of will. So it lumps along on 3. Well, we have our opportunities now. And let's put the generator to it. Okay. I assume this thing is supposed to stretch. Man, that is stretching too. Let's step it a little bit. That is 7 pounds. Ten. Really doesn't like to run in that direction, does it? It's not seating very well. If I pull a handle up, it does a lot better. I think it can use some adjusting. Actually, this generator, this is the most outward groove on the pulley, and it is still too far inward. It's not in line with the pulley of the 55. If I put it on the bigger one, it'll be even much more out of line. That could have stood to be moved over about 1/4 inch. I think that's enough for right now. And we'll see what I can do with it. Thanks for looking, folks. I'll be back when it's done.